when I was in Udinese, we played against Arsenal for playoff for Champions League, and we lose in Emirates Stadium 1-0, and at Udine we win 1-0 in the first half, and then they scored two goals, but I remember two match difficult, not only for us, also for them. And I hope to see my team, Swansea, played well. And yes, it's a difficult match because Arsenal is a good team, very important players, like Alexis Sanchez. I am very happy for him, and I hope to have the possibility to have his shirt, but I hope to have the possibility to have points for our table. I was a fan of Swansea. Yes, it's true. With Brendan Rodgers, manager, when they first time playing in the Premier League, and with my Italian players and with my family, for example, my son, my two sons, I said always Swansea played another football, not an English football, but another football, and they played very, very well. And I was a fan of Swansea team of Brendan Rodgers. We are a little bit worried because the season is not easy. But I think my opinion is we have the possibility to play well in the last part of the season. I am confident, and I saw my team played well in these five games, not in the last game against Southampton, but before I saw my team play well, and I think we can finish the season very well.